I knew this movie of yours going on. I did not know you would act so badly or not. So it also keeps you grounded that from your bad work, you have sometimes done good work also. In cinema, yes, it has certainly helped the producers which have less money. Because you can shoot on digital camera, you can make a high speed without going into technically high speed motion, slow motion shot. You can do it on Avid machine.
Yeah.
You can make a film in a different manner. You can make it, give it a certain look. It certainly happened that the recent films, which I think Wednesday did, technology did help Wednesday, LSD, Love, Sex, Hookah, people are making smaller films, that it's giving jobs to a lot of actors, a lot of producers. But it could only happen because the audience is educated. Yes, 134 official channels, 80 other channels. So what did that do? What do cineplexes do? They made the audience educated, a common theater-going person, cinema-going person. I always say, used to say that long time back there were only two sources of entertainment. Producing children and watching movies. And we are number one in both. Because now there are so many, so the audience has changed completely. So you can today experiment, today you don't have to do, as an educated actor. I did a 3-year course in drama school, gold medalist, etc., etc. But when I came to cinema, apart from my first film, Saranj, I have done a number of films where I have done most ridiculous things. Chaya mein makhi chali gayi hai. Maine uthaake chusi aur phenk di. Technology, information, impact on your user. What do you think, sir? Defense, come in your place. Now technology cannot teach Bipin how to act. But I can.
I really
enjoyed
all of the movies.
He has been paid to say that.
I have been watching Hindi cinema for the last 15-20 years.
Okay, that's fantastic. Yeah. I will give a dialogue to Vipin now. And now I'm going to prove to you that technology does not make actors. And so that's why I'm here for. Your dialogue is this, Ravi Khanjari. Are you nervous?
Not really.
You know, in the brain, he had a glass of red wine.
I'm really happy to be with you on stage.
Two glasses. Two glasses. Tell the truth. Three glasses. That I should have said earlier that the time it took from here to here. Three glasses. So your dialogue is... आपको देखकर क्या डालोगे? कितना बोलो?
आपको देखकर
देखकर आपको देखकर मुझे मेरे चाचा जी की याद आ गई. क्या डालोगे?
आपको देखकर मुझे मेरे चाचा जी की याद आ गई.
Okay. Every time he makes a mistake, I'll take 100 rupees from him. Nahi, you're not going to buy you. Teen pets ke baad se jaane nahi dunga meri jaan. For my foreign audience, dusre bada bear, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. Okay, very good. The dialogue is, he is going to say, I looked at you and I suddenly thought of my uncle. Do you translation, Tina? That translation. Something like that. सर आपको देखकर मुझे मेरे चाचा जी की याद आ गई. डायलॉग स्टार्ट.
आपको देखकर मुझे मेरे चाचा जी की याद आ गई.
जिनको मैं आपको बंद हो रहा है, आप इस एक्टर की पिक्चर देखने जाओगे कभी? वन सेकेंड. विल यू एवर गो टू सी दिस एक्टर द मूवी इन शो द ब्लाइंड शो बैडली? वन सेकेंड. आपको देखकर अभी वो सोच रहे मैंने तीन क्यों पिए यार. बेटर आपको देखकर मुझे मेरे चाचा जी की याद आ रही है. मुझे सुन भी नहीं रहे हैं.
आपको देख रहे मुझे चैनल देखेंगे
डायलॉग बोला ऐसा लगा ये मुझे क्रांत होना चाहते हैं Whatever they did, does not bad by the way, was the courage to use this platform, was the attempt to try something different. I think all you people who are sitting here, I think are here because you tried to do something different. But I hope that the person in you is still the same. I hope the person who still has a sense of wonder is still the same. Why I keep harping on the word sense of wonder? Because that's what describes my life. What makes me different? Can you imagine if I was wearing a wig and was wearing a three-piece suit and giving you what is that thing called? Presentation? PowerPoint presentation. I would have hated myself, you would have hated me more. I see a lot of people in the business class of Jet Airways and Kingfisher and all those people. Today you are not wearing ties, but they look very much like you people. Very serious. You can make out an executive or a person who uses laptop, etc., and computer and technology at least from 1 kilometer away. He's very, very well shaven. He's usually wearing a blue shirt and beige trousers. He's also carrying a laptop, and he always asks for economic times. And he's always, if he's sitting next to me, he's trying to ignore me. Because he doesn't see Hindi movies. Because Hindi movies means he should not be taken seriously. Then he takes out his laptop, and here I'm reading Stardust, Cineblitz, sometimes Time Magazine to impress him. And he goes on to some strange digits on this laptop. And he asks for black coffee with no sugar and no milk. And I'm having masala omelette with sausages and croissant, which I've just learned to pronounce now. Earlier I used to say croissant. So, croissant. पागलों के तुमको बुलाया है लेक्चर देने के लिए मैंने कहा मैं तो मजे करने जा रहा तो ही सिंस देयर एंड ही देन ही टेक्स आउट सम स्ट्रेंज बुक्स आल्सो एंड ही आल्सो हैज दिस टू ब्लैकबेरी ही हैज टू वन समथिंग एंड देन ही ट्राइज टू प्रिटेंड एंड ही टेक्स अ पावर नैप ऑफ 10 मिनट्स बिकॉज़ दैट्स व्हाट दे टीच समथिंग देयर बट एट द एंड ऑफ इट ही स्टार्ट्स फीलिंग बैड फॉर मी यार बहुत देर से इसको इग्नोर किया हुआ है आई मस्ट आस्क यू अ क्वेश्चन बाय द टाइम द फ्लाइट हैज ऑलरेडी फ्रॉम बॉम्बे टू दिल्ली इट हैज ऑलरेडी गॉन फॉर अबाउट 1 hour 20 minutes सो द क्वेश्चन दैट ही आस्क्ड मी गोइंग टू दिल्ली created its own cliches. It's created its own stock characters. It's like there was a time when people used to talk about yoga. You could see a lot of men and women breathing heavily in a party from far away. They were all practicing pranayama with a glass of champagne. That's wrong. Tell me, does your stomach come out when you breathe in or goes in when you breathe out? I don't know, let me check, you're 54 years old. You do not know. In fact, right now a lot of people are thinking that it's wrong. I've been holding my stomach in for a long time. Then it changed. Not batting few years back, constantly. Can you imagine sitting, eating all kinds of things and constantly? Now the third cliche, third top character that has come is talking about digitalization of the world. Don't worry, I'm not saying horrible things about it. This is important. Relax. So, I think it's fantastic. I still remember my father talks on mobile now. He hangs a mobile and he puts it in his pocket because he's lost it. Sometimes he sits on it and dials my number and does not know that he has dialed my number. Because he writes my name Anupam and for some strange reason so that he can show his other people in the railway compartment that he's actually Anupam K's father. He still goes on this issue. He was traveling from Delhi to Bombay recently. He doesn't like to travel by air. So he travels by train. So I spoke to everybody in that compartment. Because everybody in the compartment said, Anupam Kher ka father train mein kyun jayega ji? Unka pretty exotic tha. And he used to get very offended. Actually, they all wanted to speak to me. So then what happened is, thanks to technology, they are asking me dialogues on off. And my father is actually telling me a dialogue from your film. So my father, from those trunk calls to, hello, Haji, he still talks like that on the mobile. But he's very happy with it. So it's thanks to me. I can track him out. He's losing his memory. So I told him that thanks to the technology. So there are so many things. We can track him. There's a map on it. So we know where he's going. We can order food. We can do lots of things. We can make tickets. We have this gentleman who's made millions of rupees, came up with something. I saw his interview today. I was very impressed. I tried to find some fault in the interview. I thought he's a fake person who just made money. But when you don't like somebody or you don't want to like somebody and then still you like it, that means he's really done a great job. So, well done. She's always behind schedule for 3 days, 5 days, and then she says, oh, 5 days baad mujhe wo dekhna hai, but she's busy. So it's a mixture of millions of things that have happened. But it certainly still keeps me, how does a message actually go from one phone to another phone? It baffles me till today. And as long as it baffles me, there is hope for me. The day it stops baffling me, then there will be no difference between that digital message and me as a person. So as long as you can differentiate between these two things, a human being in you and a man obsessed with technology, I think there is hope. That's all.
Thank you so much, Mr. Kher. It was a very entertaining session. Yes, we are cliched at some points, and I completely agree with you on the laptop part. And we'll look out for it, you know, the cliche when we form it again. I'd like to welcome on stage Gurbash.